I like to put electrical tape on the end. We got a target out around 340 yards. We're just going to go back and forth between taped and untaped and kind of check the point of impact. They went right in on top of each other. We're never going to affect you in the field. One of the things I do when I'm hunting